This ESPN SportsCenter update is brought to you by Original Coors. Expect more from an original. Original Coors.
What's up, Flyers and Devils locked up at one game apiece skating in Game 3 tonight. On the diamond, the Braves beat down the Giants 3-2. Greg Maddux, his fifth win. John Rocker picked up his 10th save. Oh, that Tanya Harding. Today, sentenced to 3 days in jail on charges she beat up her boyfriend and flung a hubcap at his head. For this SportsCenter update, I'm Stuart Scott.